After you clean your plates, put the small plate on the larger plate. Make sure it's flush with the bottom. Then you can insert it into the green clamp. Again, making sure it's flush with the bottom and push the clamps in. Then you can put it on the casting stand, lift up the clip, and make sure it's secure.